Pere Receveur,
buried here.
The first Catholic funeral was held here, for Pere Receveur.